That breaking news, gunfire in a Mira Mesa neighborhood. A bleeding gunshot victim shows up to the hospital.
And right now, police are trying to figure out if these two incidents are connected. It happened on Acox Drive near Los Penasquitos Canyon. Witnesses reported hearing 5 to 6 gunshots there around 8:30 tonight. And minutes later, a person who had been shot showed up at Sharp Hospital. Of course, we're going to bring you the very latest details as this situation develops.